You're also looking at hydroxychloroquine as an early treatment for COVID-19. How is this study different?
We're basically looking for people also who have early symptoms in the first 4 days who are not hospitalized. So they're just in the early phase of the illness and whether we can give hydroxychloroquine to reduce their symptoms, shorten the duration of illness, and really importantly, to prevent hospitalization.